Impact Hoop here in Nebraska. We told you about how the Alliance for the Future of Agriculture in Nebraska, or AFAN, has the goal of expanding livestock production in the state.
Trout Enterprises recently expanded their farm and took on a hog finishing facility, and they started a livestock operation by partnering with the Mashoff. So joining us now is Walt and Shelley Trout. Thank you both for being here today.
Thanks for having
us.
Yeah,
good to see you guys.
And maybe tell us where you guys are from and about your operation.
That's a classic
we're southeast of Hastings, Nebraska, farmed by 1,100 acres of row crop, and then we just brought in the 3,600 head finishing barn for Mashoff, so, or built one for them.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
And you guys have children, right?
Yes.
Yep. So how old are they?
27, 21, 16,
and 14.
Okay, and so do you hope they go into farming someday? Is that the goal?
That's the goal, but the biggest thing is just to understand it, because one way or another, they're going to have some type of management skills with it. So they need to kind of pursue their own thing, but hopefully this will come back in and play into it.
Mm-hmm. So how did this all work with you guys? Did you guys have some kind of a livestock operation to begin with, or was it crops and then you're kind of getting into livestock? Is that how it works, Shelley?
Correct, yeah. We're row crop farmers, and then this actually was brought to our attention from our banker. We were looking kind of for a way to diversify our operation, so they brought this to the table, and we decided, you know, we'll take a look at it and see if this is something that will fit into our operation. Mm-hmm. So
I think I'm hearing Shelley's mic scratching.
We'll
just move that there
a little bit.
Yeah. Does have to make some changes on the fly here. But so you decided to get into this, and so then the Mashoffs, they come in and they help you get started. Is that how it works?
Correct. We got in touch with Alan Stevens, or we were introduced to him, went to a couple of open houses, really kind of looked at it. Then Alan got us in contact with a couple of different general contractors. We ended up going with Central Confinement Services out of Columbus, and with Mark Gearhart and Cal Coffin up there, and they did a really good job, because it's a spec building, which is great, where we didn't really know a lot about hog operations, if anything at all, to where the Mashoff said, all right, we've been building this building for 20 years, so all the great things that are in these buildings has been learned along the way, and they're constantly massaging that building. So really about the only thing we had to decide on inside the building is where the light switch needed to go. And so that really helped us out, not knowing hog production.
Yeah, that really gets a person who's not really that knowledgeable about it get into it easily.
Right.
Shelley, what do you think this means for you and your family and your operation? I mean, does it give you another, you know, is it more diversification?
Yes, yes it is. And our biggest thing is we wanted to be able to utilize the manure part of this, which will cut our inputs of our operation.
Mm-hmm. So for the row crops or
yes,
the crops.
Yeah, mm-hmm. So that was kind of one of our biggest driving forces behind this of number one, hopefully giving our kids something to come back and do as far as farming, and number two, being able to utilize the manure part of it for our crops. So.
Uh-huh.
And so you recommend this for others, you think?
Yes.
Oh, yes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's a great way to expand livestock in Nebraska, that's for sure.
It is, and it gives us so many different more avenues of approach instead of just row crop and being kind of pigeonholed into this. This brings out a whole different, another set of avenues to where we potentially can grow.
Mm-hmm. Excellent.
Okay, Walt and Shelley, thank you for coming in.
Thank you.
Thanks for having us.
Thanks for
making the trip, and we appreciate it very much.
You're more than welcome.